Malachi 3:2, it says something about God's coming, becoming like a refiner's fire. And God is there pictured as somebody who will put us through and make us into gold and silver, purified us. And Jesus said in John 14, he said something about sending a comforter. We are not to be left as orphans in the hard times that we're in right now. And he will send a comforter and he will be in us. The Holy Spirit will be there to help us out. Our song today is a prayer. We're asking God to flood us with a double portion of his Holy Spirit so that while we're waiting for Jesus' second coming, we will have all the strength, all the power, so that we can glorify him all our lives. Refiner's fire.